y'all? I am back with another video. So today I have another highly requested video. I'll be doing a tiny face challenge part 2 when the face is like down here. Everyone keeps tagging me in it on Facebook, so I gotta do it for y'all. Y'all keep asking me to do it, so here goes nothing. And let me start off by putting some primer and foundation on. So I'm using my Wet n Wild matte primer. And I'm just putting it on the bottom half of my face because that's the only place we really need it. Okay, so we're gonna do our foundation first on the bottom half. So just put some on the nose. So now I've got a NYX white pencil, and I'm going to go ahead and draw my new eyes on. Oh, they're totally crooked. Oh my god, that cricket is F. Whatever, I'm gonna go over it with some white concealer. I got Morphe. What's the name of this concealer going with? I don't know, but it's white. And I'm just gonna go over the eyes. They're too wide. Oh well. Now I'm gonna take this lip brush and some black and draw some eyeliner on the top. No, I don't want to hear it. Please. Coco, please. I'm trying to film a video. Hush! Cross-eyed. Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna make it cross-eyed. What the heck? My eyes are crooked. my gosh, y'all, this looks crazy. Maybe I should have done closer, because yeah. Yeah. Wow. Okay. So let me do the pupil part. Oh, yep, that definitely made it creepy. Whoa. I feel like I want to make my lips extra big right now. So that's what I'm going to do. Oh, no. I feel like I have a mustache. Oh, but my lips is... they popping. Oh yes, y'all. Oh, let me put some eyelashes on my underneath my eyes. Oh my God. I wish I had bottom lashes. But I must say that does add quite the pizzazz. Now that this eyelash is on my cheek. This is way harder. Oops. Oh, my eyes really look crooked. Ugh, there's stuff on my eyelashes. Yeah, I feel like my girl definitely looks cross-eyed. But we still cute. Oh my gosh, y'all, what the heck did y'all have me do? Really angle the brush so you keep it like right here. Period. Some blush. Period. period. Look at that. Oh my gosh, y'all. What in the world? Period. Let me go get like a wig. Oh, here's a wig right here. Nothing. Okay, then I'm gonna have to cover my freaking eyeballs. What the hell of it? You can't see my can you see my eyebrows? Oh, I can barely see, but what I can see looks what I can see looks great. Don't mind me, just an ordinary person. We're just ordinary people. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. Act up, you can get snatched up. Act up, you can get snatched. Yeah, sorry, but yeah, no. All right, y'all, so that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed it. Please comment if you did enjoy it. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do subscribe, y'all. We on our way to the top. Thank you so much for the views on my tiny face video. That video is almost at 45,000 views, y'all. I never, ever could have imagined. I'm not even monetized yet, y'all. But when I do get monetized, it's there, period. Thank you so much for all the support, y'all. Let me know what else you want to see. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.